Silver Lion's got a new single out. You've heard it around the place. It's called Lovely, and Michael's here to talk about it right now. Michael, congratulations on the song.
Well, you know, this song from the Silver Lion is just a good old-fashioned love song. It's nothing more or less than that. It's a song, as you can tell by the title, it's called Lovely, and it's just about being in love and falling in love and staying in love, I guess. Pretty straightforward, but we like it.
Have you been able to put some secrets together for us there?
I think in a relationship, what's called giving to the other person, making sure they're looked after. I think that's the most important thing.
I've always said that if I spend my time making Tracy happy, she spends her time making me happy, then It's a great partnership.
Works out well that way. Of course, we have a saying back in America. We've got it a little bit different here. We say back in Alabama, we say, if mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. I think we say happy wife, happy life here.
That's exactly right.
Works in a lot of different ways. I mean, you know, it's about making the other person the most important one.
I always say that the two most important words in marriage are yes, dear. And yes, the sooner she learns it, the better.
Anyway. That's right. Good on you, brother. There you go.
Is this inspiration that you want to sit down and write a love song, or this is what just came out at the time? Is it because of the bottle of wine you're drinking, the movie you're watching? What is it that gets the creative juices for you going?
Well, Silver Line got a fairly diverse topics, for lack of a better way of saying that, in our songs. You know, we've written songs about the drought, we've written songs about homelessness, and we've written songs about staying true, and now we wrote a song about, you know, barrel racing and a girl riding a horse, which was sort of Kathy's biography. But Lovely is just, I started writing this song many years ago, and Kathy and I have been together for 20 years. And probably started this song about when we met. And you know what it's like when you first meet somebody and you're falling in love and are in a state of momentary insanity. It takes over your heart and your mind. And it was just really important for me to say something to her. And so we wrote it. It's had some different versions along the way, but one we stuck with is the one we like the best.
How do people follow the Silver Line?
The Silver Line is on social media, of course. It's the Silver Line Official for both Instagram and also for Facebook. We have a YouTube channel. It may be called the Silver Line Official, too. I'm not sure. But if you just search bar and type in the Silver Line, it all comes up. And we have a variety of different videos and things on YouTube. But also, we're on all of the streaming services. Our album is out. I didn't mention that.
That's great news.
So, yeah, it's finally out. It's called Walking a Wall, which was one of our songs. It can be purchased, which, you know, support your local musicians always and get on our website and purchase it through Bandcamp. That's probably the best way to do it. You can always get it off of Spotify and Lovely as well. It's on the album, but you can get them on the streaming services, but it's better for the artist if you buy it directly from the website.
Yeah, buy it. And then you got a piece to take home as well. I don't reckon there's any.
And we're going to be having the actual CD will be manufactured. We'll have it ready to go for Tamworth. We'll have a stockpile of those to take with us. And when we perform up there, we got like about 5 or 6 show dates up there now, and we'll get a fair few more.
I'm sure we'll catch up with you between now and then. The name of the group, they're called The Silver Line. You've heard plenty of them here with Tracy and the Big D. We're going to play this latest song. It's called Lovely.
There's no one like